surfer Alan Weisbecker wrote a cult book called In Search of Captain Zero. Now he's living on a beach in Mexico because he thinks that US society is about to crumble and crash. He's sure that George Bush staged 9/11 as an excuse for going into Iraq, and he wants to talk about it.
We are dealing with, you know, possibly an apocalyptic future.
Sort of Mad Max stuff, you know, and riots and martial law. And it's very easy to say, well, I hope I'm wrong. And I do hope I'm wrong. But there's a part of me that just says, well, you're going to fucking see how stupid you are. And, you know, you want to call me a nutcase? Fine. Look where things are at now. We are going to run out of oil, for example, sometime. It won't go down like if you're living in a city here. This is a small community right here on the beach. There's an ocean with fish and there's coconuts to eat. I don't know what else I'm missing. I mean, I have everything. I have a microwave and a blender in my little kitchen there, and I have internet here. If I'm going to, you know, you've seen my office, and it doesn't take much more than a desk and a computer. If I were back in New York, it would be just, you know, I just wouldn't have the view and the surf and the warm water. There are smart people that believe that the plan is to get rid of about 4 billion of us, you know, or more. Even more. And there's real logic to that. 9/11 could, it's very, very possible that it was the beginning. Let's face it, if it were done as an inside job by elements of the US government, it means the world is in way more trouble than anybody thinks it is. Because if they would do that, they're not going to stop at anything to get what they want, and what they want is not going to be good.